Hello, my name's Tracy, and I'm going to show you how to use the antenna on your mobile satellite phone. Please take care as your antenna is fragile and can break easily. Never pick up your phone by its antenna. When using your phone, rotate and extend your antenna so that it remains vertical. It will click and lock into three positions. Here, it is in the stowed position, in line with the body of your phone. This is for when you are not using your phone. Rotating to this position allows you to use your phone at your right ear while keeping your antenna vertical. Rotating to this position allows you to use the phone at your left ear while keeping your antenna vertical. Your phone's antenna may also be extended. Always rotate your antenna before extending it. If your antenna is not fitted correctly, it can cause problems with your phone receiving a signal. If your antenna does not click into position, if it feels loose in its socket or there is a gap, you may need to refit the antenna. With the antenna in the stowed position, press and hold the rubber button at the top of the phone to remove the antenna. Insert the antenna by pressing and holding the rubber button and pressing the antenna into position. Please remember that to make and receive calls on your phone, you must be outdoors with a clear line of sight to the sky.